नमस्कार डियर स्टूडेंट्स, प्रेयर्स टू माँ शारदा। दिस इज अबाउट JEE नीट थर्मोडाइनेमिक्स एंड हीट ट्रांसफर। ओके, द फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम, अ कार्नो इंजन। एक्चुअली सी द स्पेलिंग इज CARNOT। ओके, बट द प्रोनाउंसिएशन इज कार्नो, टी इज साइलेंट। ओके, अ कार्नो इंजन टेक्स 12.6 × 10⁶ जूल हीट at 620 degree Celsius and gives it to a sink at 27 degree Celsius. Find work done by engine. This is a skill. I will try to explain you how Carnot engine works in this simple figure. Suppose this is an engine. Okay, it takes a heat Q1 from source or say reservoir. Okay, at temperature T1. And gives heat Q2 to sink at lower temperature T2. Okay, and the net heat absorbed is equal to Q1 minus Q2 by the engine, and that will be directly converted into work because we know that we have assumed everything ideal. Okay, in case of Carnot engine, so that is work. Okay, so Q equals to, that is net heat taken equals to Q1 minus Q2, that will be converted into work. So work will equal Q1 minus Q2. We know that efficiency equals to work done divided by total heat absorbed. Okay, so W by Q1, that is Q1 minus Q2 upon Q1, that is 1 minus Q2 by Q1. But for Carnot engine, we know that Q2 by Q1 equals to T2 by T1. Okay, so here efficiency eta equals to W by Q1 equals to 1 minus Q2 by Q1 equals to 1 minus T2 by T1. We are concerned with, I have written all forms of efficiency. So if they ask you twisted question, you can solve it. So W by Q1 equals to T1 minus T2 upon T1. So W will be equal to Q1 into this one. Q1 is heat absorbed, that is 12.6 × 10⁶. Okay, T1. That is 620 degrees Celsius. We have to convert it to Kelvin, so I have added 273, so it is 900 Kelvin. T2 is 27 degrees Celsius, okay, temperature of sink. Okay, I have converted to Kelvin, so I have added 273, so it is 300 Kelvin. So T1 again 900. So W will be equal to 12.6 × 10⁶ × 600/900. These zeros will be cancelled. This is 2/3 actually. Okay, so if I divide this by 3 first, it is 4.2 × 2, so that is 8.4 × 10⁶ joule. Okay, this question was asked in entrance sometimes, okay, in NEET or G. Okay, at that time JEE was known as AIEEE, and NEET was known as PMT, pre-medical test. Okay, so this is all about this first one. Okay, now second one is about heat transfer. Two rods of same length and specific heights. Okay, here we have space, so we can draw figure. Okay, two rods, okay, of same length, okay, same specific same length, specific heights S1, S2, conductivity is K1, so materials are different. Okay, cross section are evident, so I have to draw like this. Okay, lengths are same, but cross sections are different. Temperatures at the end are T1 and T2. Conductivity K1, K2. Lengths are same. Okay, if rate of heat loss is same, okay, then find the condition. We know that here dq by dt at 1 equals to dq by dt at 2. Actually, it is a thermosteady state condition. So we can also write q by t at 1 equals to q by t at 2, or say h1 equals to h2. Now we know that formula is ka, that is k1 into a1. Here area is A1, here is area, cross section is E2. So first of all, K1, into t1 minus t2 upon l, lengths are same. I would take a small l. It makes no difference, but let's take small. Okay. And here it is k2 a2 into t1 minus t2 upon small l. So k1 a1 by l. So t1 minus t2 and t1 minus t2 will be cancelled. LL will be cancelled. So k1 a1 will be equal to k2 k2. That is the condition required.
Okay.
All three problems were asked sometimes either in NEET or in JEE.
Okay.
As I told you, at that time these were known as PMT, AI PMT, All India Pre-Medical Test, and AI Triple E. Okay. So now this third one. Okay. Figure is given. If roads are identical, 2 and 3 roads are identical, find temperature Tx at junction. See, here temperature is given is 0 degrees Celsius. So flow will be in this direction. Okay? Always heat flow from higher temperature to lower temperature. So here I can write H equals to H1 plus H2. Okay? So H equals to Ka. Okay, I have to write here Tx minus T1. Equals to Ka into T2 minus Tx. Actually, we should write like this, okay? And here it is T3 minus Tx. Okay, so Ka by L will be cancelled. So Tx minus 0 equals to 90 minus Tx. Plus 90 minus Tx. So Tx will be equal to 180 minus 2Tx. So we can write 3Tx equals to 180. So Tx, that is temperature of junction, is 60 degrees Celsius.
Okay,
take a screenshot. Bye.